Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. We are level 3. And I have 124 gold, which is good enough to go get that gauntlet. Yeah, gauntlet shield. So I am going to go do that. After fighting these things, I only have 10 hit points, but these things are missing me half the time. And as you can see, once I went up to level 2, now I'm level 3 also. Once I went up to level 2, I was attacking before them. See that? And it missed, which they were never missing before. Well, I think I hit the button one too many, and sometimes that comes up. Okay, so back to not the castle, but the town. Actually, I need to rest as well. I didn't mean to do that. I want to like take a look at my how much money I have. $128. We need 10. One more. Because I want to also rest. Now what's funny is I also encountered these guys, which we hadn't seen before. I think they just come now because I'm a higher level. We also came across a pit worm or something like that. Just one of them. Well, that one ran, so I have just enough then, I think. 130, good. Cave slug. I really want to go visit the king. I don't know why. Let's rest first. Let's see if there's anything new going on in the tavern. Okay, there's this guy. He's a turkey bard, I think. Crun? This kingdom's no place for a traveling minstrel. How about a song before I go? Brings tears to your eyes, doesn't it? It sure does. No. How could anybody prefer a mug of ale over my music? Very easily. Right, nothing new there. It's all the same. Looking for a room for the night? That'll be 10 gold pieces. Good night. Good morning. Good morning. Did you sleep well? Have a nice day. So now we are good for the next excursion. Where I was trying to go. Yes, I have come to the right place. I will buy a shield. I will buy the gauntlet. Deal? Deal. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Looking for anything else? No. I am broke. Come again, you hear? Now, unfortunately, though, I only have one herb left. let's equip our shield. So I have to kill a few and then run back for some more herbs, because we are completely broke. So, okay. See, the only way it says remove. I'm baffled at this sometimes. Okay, item, equip. Right, we want to equip the gauntlet. Okay. Got it. Okay, so our armor factor is now 20. It was 14, so. Well, we have one herb, but we are at full, and now we have the gauntlet, so it's gonna be a little more hard to damage it just at this point. Damage, kill, destroy, dismember. Okay. So we're going to go to that area where I said the scary monsters are. I caught the enemy by surprise! Yay! This way, I believe. At least it goes by quickly. We're gonna head this way. Ooh, we got a slug and an ooze. Attack the slug first. You can still one-shot it, and it hits for more. So as you can tell, this is a pretty basic game. It gets a little more because you get a character who, basically like a cleric, or maybe a paladin. He has pretty good fighting prowess, and he can heal, cast healing spells and such. And then you've got Pyra, I believe is her name. She can cast, like, basically offensive spells. Now we start to come across. Give slugs. I actually hated when I play this because I hated not being able to, like, even turn around without things attacking me. Nothing. There's that pit worm. Right, it was a pit worm. One pit worm down. Now, sometimes elemental water things will jump out of there, but not this time. So yeah, while after the end of last episode, of course, as you know, I grinded up to 3 and used 1 herb, so that's why we have 1 left now. How much gold do we have right now? 29. Alright, so I think think I know where we are. In fact, I want to head this way. What I'm thinking is true. There's a chest over here. You open the chest, you get an herb. So, good. So now we got another herb. Thing is... Okay, I know where we are. Yeah, okay. This is a dead end over here. Oh my, two pit worms. We are much more forced to be reckoned with at this point. Now we got the man-apes. So they hit us with clubs and they wear shades, which isn't always interesting. Lashes out. They're not hitting me. Oh, awesome blow. Ooh. 28 points of damage. Enough to kill two of those, and the other one ran. Unfortunately, as you probably have guessed, you don't get experience for things that run. At least I'm pretty sure we do not. Caught by surprise. Like, they're in shadows. I really have no idea what these things could be. Yay, level 4. 7 more hit points. Attack points, defense points, stuff like that. Sweet! So we're heading this way. Let me just check where we are on this map. I think we could venture forth some more. Yeah, we have quite a ways to go before our first boss. So this should be a dead end then. Yeah. Pretty sure there's nothing here, just look anyway. It's the way of things. Now normally I wouldn't even want to venture in this far like this, but I'm going to do a quick save here and move forward. I mean, we still have two more herbs, so it should be good. Pit worms, please. They hit harder. Or at least they don't miss like the others do. Slimy ooze. Am I just heading back? It looks like I'm heading back. I don't know if there's another set of those. That's the problem. Everything looks the same around here. If I was heading back... No, because I'm still fighting these things. Just a little lost right now. So back in the day, no damage on that thing. Back in the day, you'd play this and make your own maps. And it's very hard to do during a Let's Play to be doing something like that. So I'm at a T-junction. Is it there a dead end up here? Yeah. So I think I know where I am. Yeah. Seems to have traveled a lot further than that. Oh, and I missed... I missed another treasure. Oh, yeah. Coming hard and fast now. Nothing there, nothing, honey, so... Okay, I'm gonna go forward and make a left. Not that left, but another left. Yeah, there's something around the corner. If I can turn around the corner. Yay! A chest. Another herb. So nice, we got three more. I'm gonna have to use one soon, so... And then up here is a dead end. Nothing. It's the Man-Apes again! Yeah, if I had been down a few levels, these things would be pummeling me nicely. But they're only causing a point of damage. You get stronger pretty quickly in this game, but then so do the enemies, so... Interesting. So I know where I am. I do not want to head left. In fact, I want to take the next right. And then follow that around the next T-junction. I want to make a left. See, sometimes you can walk for a while and these things won't bother you. And sometimes it's every few feet. I missed this on the way here. Another bronze knife, so we can sell that. That's our old weapon. Our starter weapon. Feeling I'm gonna level up again soon. Alright, so we are... Trying to think of where we are here. $50. That's the other one we missed. Okay. So we basically mapped out the entire... I guess it's... Yeah, the southwest corner. From the middle to the southwest corner of this, this map. When you start out, when you come in here, you're basically in the middle, facing north. Of course, you take many turns. So we're over there. Do I even want to bother going? Yeah, let's save. How am I? Should I take that yet? I'm 19. You know, just wait for a few more battles. Famous last words. T junction. This way, and then this way. Next T junction, head left, and then right. This is new territory here. I have not been up here yet. Dark Jelly. New enemy. 12 points of damage. Okay, good. It's not that bad. I'm gonna start getting tougher soon. Alright, where am I now? Keep having to check where I am. Okay. Alright, so then to the left is a dead end, which I'll just search. Not sure if you ever find anything at these dead ends, but I'm very cautious about dead ends, very leery about dead ends in dungeon crawlers. It's often some kind of illusory wall or something like that. Probably not the case here, but ooh! Dark bats! Okay, still one shot at it. 5 points of damage, okay. Ooh! Okay, before I move an inch, we're taking an herb. Seven hit points. That's not my total, though. My total is like 41? Or it was? Does it even say what your max is? Let me just see. Yes, 37 out of 48. Of course, to take another herb, it'd be wasting it, because you'll only get 11 back. Not reaching its full potential. I believe this is the way I want to be heading. Oh, no. That's where we came from. I want to continue around. Do I? I'm so lost here. Of course. Yes, we're basically heading. We're facing south at this point. What we want is the angel feather, or whatever it is, so we can, we don't have to backtrack all the way out just to leave this place. So we're facing south here at this point. So that should be the way back. And this should be north. Only... I'm expecting to turn... the other way. No. Maybe this is the way. Okay, this is the way forward. Alright, gotcha. I know where we are. This is a dead end. I like catching the enemy by surprise. I approve. These things won't... Oh, it did attack me. Level 5. 204 gold. We can buy more stuff. This is a dead end, I believe. Yes. Okay. Not sure what that is at the end. Okay, so if I turn left, it's a dead end here. There's nothing there. Dark bats. Or a dark bat. As you see, these enemies are pretty easy, you know. I'm ahead of the curve as far as, you know, grinding. Really only the dark bat that does more than a point or two of damage at this point. These things tend to just wear you down, and you don't realize that you're kind of running low on points. I'm gonna not go that way. There's something around the corner there. I don't remember exactly what it is. I'm just gonna save. You can't see me do it. A pool. Okay, I'm not sure what this does. I'm not sure. I don't know what you do here. If anything. So should I continue forward? There's not a whole hell of a lot. No, why the hell not? Uh-oh. No damage. It means it's gonna attack me next. Lunged at me. 3 points. Now hit it for damage. Yeah, I'm gonna need another herb soon. I did not mean to do that. Forty-eight. I think that's my total. Is that my total? No, my total is actually 54. Okay. This way... should be a dead end. We would disturb the man-apes that were resting here in this room. And now they're so disturbed they're dead. Yay! So there's nothing here. Let's back into the room where we came from. Look, if I had left, there's a dead end. Oh. This is not even marked on the map, is it? I don't think so. Another herb. That's not on my map. Haha. That's a good thing to explore anyway. Well, there's a boss coming up soon. What's E? 100 gold. Let's go get the 100 gold and then I think I'll be done. I'll backtrack off screen. So, follow this around. 3 man-apes! Easy there, big guys! Okay. So this first tunnel, we don't want to go yet. Remember this area. I'll probably pick up here. And I'll go down there. But for now, I'm not going to go that way. Oh, jeez. Well, at least I have plenty of hit points. Only 1 point. It's funny, you think... The creatures you think are fierce are just not after a few levels. I remember those things kicking my butt. Nothing. We're gonna go down this way. Making sure I had the right one, yeah. Under gold. Hooray! Ooh! Killer bees? Really? Really now. Ow. Oh, I did no damage to that thing. It just hit me for 9, these two together. Can we actually hit one? 16, good. When I do no damage, I worry that, you know, I need a magic weapon or something, and I'm always gonna do no damage. Scary. I'm doing pretty good damage. Hooray! Anyway, I think that's good for this episode. Yeah. What I'm going to do is, off-screen, I'm going to leave. Check all the way back, because actually now we've explored pretty much almost the whole western section of the map. We're pretty much near the middle at this point, in the middle, you know, middle XY coordinates, 0, whatever. So, yeah. Next episode, I'll see you back in the town. We'll buy some stuff, and then I'll meet you back around this area. And then we'll head down that two tunnels. I'll head down the one tunnel that I did not take. And we're gonna fight a boss, I believe. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.